team. So, happy Sunday. We are on our way to church. Got the babies back there. Well, somebody's hiding. They got cover over the head. So, I guess she's still sleepy. So I kind of dressed up a little bit today. You know, got a blue dress on and put on matching earrings with my beaded necklace. We're excited. I'm getting ready to go pick up Babe. I'm gonna go to Sunday school this morning with him. And we are going to run some errands for our house later on today. So it's been pretty productive. I'm just excited. You know, just starting this life and this brand new journey. So we're just leaving church and we are on the way to go to, y'all should know it already, where we always go, Walmart.
Wally World.
Yes, Wally World. Kids back there.
Wally World?
Yes. Wally World. Walmart is Wally World.
So that's what we're about to do, y'all.
So we going to Wally World, kids. Grab whatever you want. Nah, let me stop. Hey, y'all. How y'all doing? What's up, team? Love y'all.
Yeah, mama
team,
said,
that's
team.
Right.
That's right, mom.
Not my team.
It's not your team?
Hold on, we gotta stop and let you out there. Team Moses.
Team Moses. Oh, your team on Facebook? YouTube. It's Crazy Gamer.
That's my team. Right here.
Today is Sunday for us. Today is what? Thursday for y'all.
Yes.
While they were in Walmart doing time. What's up, people? We are back at Wally World. I'm starting to think we're moving in at Wally World. Come on, people, let's go. I'm gonna show you. I ain't in that park all the way. Show y'all what y'all shouldn't do when y'all go to a grocery store in Wally World. Look, that's in a parking spot right there that somebody got. Somebody could have had this spot. Anyway. Anyway, we are going to Walmart. There go Team Moses back there. The teammates. You taking that in? Or are you putting it over there?
No, Mariah's pushing it.
They go prophetess Kimberly on.
What's up, team?
What's up, team? All right, we moving in Walmart. I think we'll talk to y'all later. Love y'all.
Almost 1 a.m. in the morning. I am exhausted. I've been traveling all day, you know. So today was a pretty good day. Me, the kids, babe, we went to church. Then we went to Wally World twice, Walmart twice, and we just got a bunch of stuff for our new home. And Tron did a pretty good job. He put together, you know, our table that we're going to eat dinner at when we get married, and put together some chairs. So we got to go back tomorrow and, you know, build some more stuff. So it was a pretty awesome day. I'm tired. I'm going to, you know, brush my hair down because it's sticking up, because in the car ride, y'all, I was, you know, I was like, I had to take my earrings off, I got to take this off, like, I had to take my necklace off, I was just tired, you know, been a long day. So, you guys, this chick is getting ready to, you know, put my pajamas on and go to sleep, and I love you guys, so, deuces!